What's crack-a-lacking, cast crew? Oh, if you're first time here, I'm SARKAZZ. I'm a vlogger. I put out vlogs every Monday and Friday. If you like regular shit, hey, click that subscribe button. Come along, enjoy the journey. Let's get into another vlog. Catch me on the vlog doing regular shit. SARKAZZ vlog. 7:04. Still Saturday. Almost done editing the vlog. I know the last couple was short, but this one I made sure it's long. Right now I'm still editing. I'm in 22 minutes total. I mean, I had over 40 something minutes. Now I have over 30, over half an hour, but I'm into 20. But yeah, I'm making sure this one is, you know, enough footage. You know, I try sometimes. It is what it is.
Yeah. I'll finish editing.
Because at this point, to be honest, my favorite part about this
wait for this to save and I can upload it.
I get on the lives. Like right now, this so says there's 16 people on.
A half an hour vlog, like, but by the time you see this,
16 right now.
You've seen it already. Just finished filming a review on some crumble. Does y'all don't know what the hell I'm talking about? Yeah, bypass me. But yeah, this just is fire. Yo, I just had this grape stomper. Yo, it tastes like grape candy, boy. It's adult grape candy. Yeah. Fire. Anyway, catch y'all tomorrow.
Oh yeah, I think that corner was.
I don't know what they told you. You must have them cornrows, bro.
I'm getting the munchies, yo.
That's right.
What's up, y'all? Good morning. Happy Sunday. Yeah. Let's see what they're saying. They have a piece you could put on this lens and make it, you know, you want it wider. I'm like, but you just hold your hand out. You get, yeah, whatever. It's supposed to rain like 11 o'clock. But they came and they cut this grass and like it's been raining. This shit grows so quickly. It's ridiculous. I had any plans of going out today. Anyway, just chilling, relaxing. Yo, I was watching my friend's daughter just turn, I think it's 3. But they got her a piano and this got me to thinking like how, you know, the things that we get from our parents, or I don't know if it would be tradition or let's just say ways. You know, got her a piano, which is all great. It makes me think back to when I was younger, and you know, all my friends, you know, friends that I grew up with, and that I, you know, still like. It's a core people you grew up with, but I don't know, but it's a core people I grew up with in church, and like, you know, we've watch each other grow, and you know, some have kids, blah, 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 blah. But anyhow, back to what my point is, why is the first instrument, I don't know if it's a Caribbean thing, or if it's just a parent thing, they go to is the piano. I remember going, and every, you know, all my peers, the parents put us in, like, piano lessons. We all had this one teacher, too. Karen, Miss James, I think her name was Miss James. And this made me think, like, that's the only instrument that was pushed on his piano. I'm like, ain't there other, were there other instruments? Maybe I would have liked something else. I didn't stay with the piano. I didn't like it. Don't force me to do shit, no. I remember we used to have recitals and shit. Girl, I was... Yeah.
So extra, but I know I'm the same. Yeah. Love me in spite of my trauma. Give me what I need instead of the drama. Cause when it pop off, it's like, oh my, all good all day, but the night we be going so hard on the flip side. So tell me we'll be on a day, babe. I could keep that same energy. When you go low, I go low too. But you'd rather stay high, I know. Can we stay happy?
I'd rather be Sunday. How many of y'all have checked out Atypical on Netflix? It's a very good series. It's the latest one out. It's in season 4. Yeah, it's dope.
Mm-hmm. at you as you drive. Do you know I'm looking? And I can't help but smile. Do you know how much I love you? You put my favorite song on, I put my feet up, and we just sing along. And I can't help but feeling just loving this moment. Can we stay here forever? I'm loving.
So I just started the new power book. New power book? New power. There's only one episode, so I'm watching that. What's going on, people? Happy Monday. It's 8:01. About to head to work. Hope you had a wonderful, wonderful weekend. What's this? Kickstarter. Okay. Yeah, hope you had a wonderful weekend. Whatever you did. Is that the garbage truck? I don't understand this, man. It's garbage pickup. The flap of the garbage was down, and I put it out yesterday. Yes, I'm just looking at the sanitation truck. I come out this morning, the flap is open. There was a Corona bottle in there. So I'm like, I don't know, did someone open up and just put the Corona bottle, which I'm grateful they didn't put on the street. But then I'm like, did the sanitation people come around and throw it, and they saw the bottle there and thought maybe it was mixed garbage. But I see other people garbage. It's not picked up, so. We shall see. So last night when I took out the garbage, I had somebody sent my mom, my parents some mangoes. They packed it in one of the, you know, the mail USPS letter things. How could you ship any kind of tin cans? I could get it. Even then, I wouldn't put tin can in it because it's too heavy and rip it. No matter if the size is big and it can hold the mangoes, you don't know. It's mangoes, it's fruit. And you don't even like do any kind of protection for the fruit. So it has juice in it. It will, you know, damage is gonna. So the USPS don't know when it was delivered. When I was cleaning the garbage, saw it on the landing. I told my dad, I thought it was just garbage you put there because I'm taking the garbage. I was like, you know, put the stuff in the bag and throw it down. So he comes, he's like, well, I didn't put none out there. I said, well, there's a box and something beside it on there. So look out, found out it was mangoes. So like it was like a hole in the box, like that mango was taken out and placed beside it. So who knows if that happened in transport or someone came there and opened it up because it looked like it was bitten through, or if it was an animal. Girl, my mom said, you're not eating this. Well, you gonna take it and you can wash it till you're not. Yo, it was a whole bunch of, yo, I'll be like, yo. I told my dad, just give me the something. But you, and why are you gonna have something like that delivered and not tell a person you, so they can track it? That's a, listen.
Oh, here you are, face to face in this trashy bar. Another glass and I am going places. Makes me laugh about the irony of everything. I like the way you're thinking. I don't really care about the music on the dance floor.
I like when you open up the camera, well, when the display screen is closed, so it's the matted back showing. When you open it up, it automatically turns on. When you press the record button, it's ready to go. Yeah, that's important to me, because like with the Lumix, it takes so long. It's like if you try to catch something quick, the record don't start quick enough. I mean, great camera, every camera has its little. There's no perfect camera. You just gotta make it work. But anyway, 4:09 out of work. It is beautiful out here. 83 degrees, but it's cool. It's not humid. It's beautiful. Oh my God. I'm about to go drop off these bracelets. I had to do some adjustments. So I took care of that. And yeah. So I'll drop that off and head in. Yo, some of y'all getting response. It's crazy to see like some of y'all been rocking me for so long. I mean, I already know, but like to see it because I'm trying to clear up comments. It's like, do this YouTube, is she here, is that her car? Yeah, through this YouTube journey, you learn different things, you know, before, you know, and sometimes it still happens, and it happens to all of us, well, those who are in this and like really in this. You worry about the numbers, the subscribers. That's important, yeah, but the thing is, what's important is your viewership and your engagement. Yes. Engagement. What the fuck is this in my pants? That's my pocket. What the fuck is that? I feel something. Oh, that's my pocket. I'm like, what the fuck is that? Is there something in my pants? What the fuck is that? It's a piece of lint, but it's gonna bother me. So I'm gonna get it out. But anyway, so engagement and viewership, that's what's important, you know. So this is why I'm very grateful for Cast Crew, you know. What the fuck is lint in my pocket? That shit is gonna piss me. Not much, how you doing? Good, good. You can take your mask off, you know. You're breathing in fresh air now. You're in the fresh air. You can take it off.
I take my mask when I pass the gate.
When you pass the gate?
Because
when you give them the money, I think, they're acting like if you touch them, they're going to have to check something. It's one of my co-workers. Yeah, obviously. But, yeah, viewership and engagement. That's why I'm grateful for my cast crew. I may have repeated myself because, yeah, I was talking, so whatever. You know, there's so much shit I want to, but anyway, I appreciate y'all. I do. I appreciate y'all. I appreciate y'all. You know.
Looking for someone to save me from all of the things in my past. I'd do anything just to make it stop. Yeah. Tired of sitting and waiting, but every time I open up, there's always someone who lets me down. So give me pain, give me pleasure, I don't mind. It's whatever, all I want is someone to love. Ease my mind, give me headache, I don't care. It's whatever, all I want is someone to love.
So I just came out of Dollar Tree, I found what I went to one of the local, my usual location. They're unorganized. The one closer to the house. This is the second time I'm going in this one. I like them because they're always fully stocked, organized in there, but the cash, geez, are slow as fart. And this is a big ass location. You only got two cashiers, you got six tellers. Bitch. What my this is to what to 5:39? Oh wow, I came at 5:40. Look at God, because I ain't come out with no damn ticket. So on the line there, getting ready to exit the store. Okay, you get an E for effort, but a D for dumb. She there sweeping. And you see the carpet, the entrance, you see the dust flying. A man even coming in, he's like, oh. So I'm about to I'm standing waiting because you that bitch, you're not about to start this allergy up. So she did, so she see them coming out, so she stopped. I said, why are you sweeping and the door closed? Oh, we're gonna open the door. Bitch, that's dumb. So you're sweeping all the dust. You see the dust flying, it's in the store. So you're gonna open the door after? You got one job. I just walk out laughing and shaking my head, cause that don't make no damn sense. You see the dust, it look like Western. And then you go, oh, I'm gonna open the door. Bitch, you defeating the
party. 8 hours later.
What's going on, party people? Happy Tuesday. Yeah, 8:15. About to head to work. 82 degrees already. This is not like yesterday. Hope you're having an amazing week so far. Or by the time you see us, have had.
Give me headache, I don't care. It's whatever, all I want is someone to love. La 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 la. All I want is a la 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 la.
So, leaving the house watching news. I start watching News 12. I mean, it's on regular TV, I guess. I don't know who carries or cable station here. But anyway, I'm starting to like News 12 because it covers all of, you know, the tri-state, you know, Brooklyn, the boroughs. So I kind of like it because it's more, some stuff is more personal. I mean, because they have worldwide shit, you know, nationwide, blah, 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 but it focuses on that. Anyhow, I think it's, I believe it's somewhere in New York. I forgot where they said exactly it was, but, girl. There's this, they, doing a story on this man in his apartment, how he was saying like mice have taken over. Like, you know, anyone live in New York or know about New York, it's a problem. And oh, shut up, navigation. And I have this thing talking like a dog. It's a feature on there. You could ask if you a dog or a cat person. This shit is talking to me. It talks and it barks. All right, go ahead, Waze. But anyway, so, you know, the interview, the dude, you know, I mean, you hear about shit, you know, man, but this, I ain't never seen no shit like this in my life. He was like, the mice, I heard them in the wall. He said, they're coming from underneath the floor. And, okay, you crossing the street or what? Shit. They're coming from under the floor. But now, mind you, this man see me stop to let the person cross the road, and he gonna go into the crosswalk like a fucktard. Anyway, back to my story. So he's like, it's coming from underneath the floorboards. You know, he all through the night, he's hearing the scratching and da 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 da. Dude had duct tape patches all over the wall. He said it done fucked up two couches. Done messed up two of his couches. So now he sits on one of them, I don't know if you've seen them, you know, when contractors do that, you know, big tub of cement or whatever the hell, he sits on that bucket in the middle of his apartment. He has to sleep on like three fucking layers of sheets because the shit, he said they're in his bed. The devil. What? And so they reached out to the land, the slumlord, and they said they refused to send what you call it, exterminators. What? Then they went to the adjacent building because the same slumlord, same people own it. And they see, they go in this woman's apartment, and it's the same shit. You see the silver duct tape patches on the... No. How do people let people live like that? These slumlords, I don't get it. It's like, yo, what if someone did that to your family? Now, mind you, if it's fucked up, you know, if they had said, you know, can y'all come repair these patches in the wall? You know, it's fucked up if they even said, nah, I ain't coming to do it. But the fact that they said, we not even going to send an exterminator. That's crazy. I'd be like, bitch, well, you ain't seeing my rent. And take me to court. Because there's no way you going to win this shit. You a slum mother. But no. What? Yo, if you see this patches of duct tape all over, this man have to live like this, and then he having health issues because, nah man, no, that's not right. It's not right. It's not right.
I know I cover up my fault lines with silly putty, like the laughs gonna make the bad turn to nothing, but that's rubber, I'm blue. All I say, stick to you, trying to get close to the truth. Man, I ain't 22 no more, gotta shoot for the moon. If I fall on the floor, I always get packed up, ask for more. I'ma keep playing pain strings till they chant an encore. Do you? Don't let them push your youth through a door that they open. This open wound, I'm a open book. I'm a kook, shooting hoop dreams, they breaking through the roof. They be at the tree of Eden, trying to tear out all its roots. I be aiming for a king, playing round in a booth. Like this'll all work out. Tell my mama I'll be cool, she ain't gotta worry about it.
4:13, out of work, 89 degrees. It's weird, it's like smog, is that a smog? I don't know, that sounds weird. Smog. Is this a joke? Smog. It's foggy. There you go. I think smog is a word. I don't know. It's not something I use, so I'm like, is that a word? Let me type it. S-M-O-G. Oh, it's real. Okay. Yeah, fog or haze. Okay. I'm like, I don't know. You ever use words that you don't use often, but it's, you know, it sound weird when you use it, but yeah. So it's just, it's hot. It's hazy. I'm about to head to Wegmans. I need to buy water. I went grocery shopping the day, you know, when I went, I bought water. I went to Wegmans, I bought their sparkling water. But I can't drink that all the time. When I'm at work, I have regular bottled water. That wouldn't have been a sparkling because you gotta have that cold. I don't know if you drink that. But I need to go get regular water. Oh, smell the weed. Yes. Yes. Oh, yes. Yes. Yeah, so I can't drink sparkling water all the time because it's carbonated, and I'm like, I'm gassy enough. I don't need that shit. So I gotta go get regular water because I gotta break that up. I see the dog laid out. The dog tired. It's too hot out here for dogs. The fuck? I don't blame the dog. The dog sit there and lay. I wish I could catch it. The dog lay down. I saw that too. She's like, I'm not tired. I know it's hot. I know it's hot.
I knew he wasn't gonna make it. know? The dog was like, I ain't going nowhere. The dog just, yo, lay down on the floor. It's too hot out here. If I still had a, you know, what? Sandy, what was hot? Sandy looking at me like, bitch, where I'm going? I'm staying inside. And I wouldn't bring my dog out here. But then again, I don't want a big dog. I like small dogs. So, if I don't want to be out here, I'm not bringing it. And the concrete must be hot. Your little paws, Jesus. No, No. I could let you go run in some grass, but not the concrete, nah, man. And it couldn't be too far from home either, yo. You bring water. No. What's up, y'all? Happy Wednesday, 8:09. About to get on the road, get to work. Have a blessed day. Turned 14 today. I hit him up, you know, first thing when I woke up. I said, you get your gift before the week is out. Yeah. He's like, thank you. Good morning. What's up? Yeah, you good? Later. Okay, so let me give it time to adjust. Change. I'm gym ready.
I don't mind if you don't listen that much, but some of y'all don't listen.
wish I was. That was good workout. I am pooped. I'm glad I don't have to cook. Yeah. Oh, go in, shower, get dinner ready. I edit this vlog. Once again, cast crew, and those of you here tuning in for the first time, thank you for watching. Thank you for clicking that thumbs up. Please click that thumbs up. It helps to grow, helps me to grow. Not financially, but just for more people to see my content. Anyway, y'all are amazing. It's the comment section for me. Y'all really did the thing in the last vlog. I'm glad y'all enjoyed that long vlog. This may be a long one too, I don't know. We're gonna see when to play. We're gonna see. But I appreciate each and every one of you. Until the next, this is what? Friday, until Monday, y'all be good to yourselves and each other. Yeah, some more scenery, let's go. Much, though I just mind what you say for the crowd.